Hi, I'm Lazze and I'm back here on YouTube with more tips and tricks, and this time I'm going to make a simple piece in the bead roller, and that can show you really how simple you can have different profiles in the bead roller if you have the adjustments on the upper shaft. So first I'm going to show you, we have two sharp dies like this, but they are offset. So I have the thickness of the metal between. And what I'm going to do now, I'm going to show you first how it looks like when I make the flames like this. Turn this up, turn this around, and do like this. I'm going to slow down the speed a little here. So I go the same direction, but I turn the sheet around like this. Like that, stop there, jump over, turn this around, and go again. Stop there, and jump over there. So you can actually make overlap flames if you do it this way. So this is pretty fun because you get different layers of flames. But the next thing I'm going to show you is, I'm going to show you how to make a floor panel with the same dies but just a little different setup. So I go after another piece, and what I'm going to do now, I'm going to adjust the dies here so I have bigger gap between the dies. So it's the same dies as before, so I only adjust the shaft. Turn this down maybe a little more like that. See what profile I'm going to get there. Probably can go a little deeper down like that. So what I'm going to do here now, so that's the first part. What I do now, I turn this around like this and go again. So here you actually have a panel for a floor. Very, very quick, and same dies as the other one. So you can make a floor panel very, very quick and very simple, and it takes only seconds to make. So just remember that if you have an adjustment on your bead roller, or if you have a bead roller without adjustments, you can set the dies the same thing with spacers here, and you can get that profile. So that was the tips and tricks for the day of the bead roller. And if you want more information, follow us on youtube.com/lazzemetalshaping, or go to our website www.lazzemetalshaping.com.